The nodule became smaller and it is composed of ectonormal, hypokagenic and cystic areas. The lesion displays a type 2 vascular pattern.